¿Sabes que no tomo noticias?
Excuse me, can we have your autograph?
Oh yeah, of course. I could do one better. Let's use one of these. What are your names?
Rebecca and Sarah.
To Rebecca. To Sarah.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Congrats on your win.
Thanks. Excuse me, is that your son? Mm-hmm. Do you mind if I ask him to play some chess? Looks like you need a chess partner.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know, he might be pretty good though. Are you a pro? Think you can beat me? I bet you can't beat me.
But I can.
You think you can?
Uh-huh.
Well, let's play, what do you say?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? You're first, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Of course.
I'm going for some tasty queens.
You're
going
to come after my tasty queen? Man, she is a tasty queen. I'm scared now. Oh, this is some tasty queen hunting.
Pinned.
You think I'm pinned?
No, you aren't pinned. But I'm going to pin you.
Oh, you're gonna pin me.
I know exactly. Oh, you didn't even block the pin.
Oh, no.
That's check.
I think I forgot how to play.
That's check.
I see that. Maybe that would be check.
You'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number. It's the number one. No is the saddest excuse we'll ever know. Yeah. That you'll ever do. just no good anymore since you went away. Now I spend my time making rhymes of yesterday. Because one is the loneliest number that you'll ever be. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever know. One
of my tables just ordered a bunch of food, so I get to work late.
So I can still order something? No, it's for the best. I'll go home and get some sleep. I'm pretty tired. Plus, I think I just got fired.
Lucky you.
Sorry, having a tough night.
Better get back in there.
Good luck on your table.
Oh.
machine never comes. Wake up, wipe the sleep from my eyes, and I'm